very tense in the Tokyo Aquatic Centre.
Sjöström will finish strongly. She's the one who's right on the mark. Up at the top is Ottsen, also of Denmark.
Ottsen out very fast, but it is Sjöström that leads it around, and it is under world record split, 0.16 under the split.
Across in lane number 7, the world champion Maggie MacNeil is also having a great performance.
And Sjöström showing up clearly in lane number 4. She's really moving. She's half a body length clear. The world record is in her grasp. She was close to it at the Swedish trials. She holds the record. She holds it. She might break it. She does.
MacNeil takes it for Canada.
She does. Sjöström, world record, gold medal.
History in the making.
She's just
for the Canadian.
She's just realised that she's won it. It didn't come straight up for her, and she's just realised.
Sara Sjöström does what no Swedish woman has ever done before. She wins an Olympic Games gold medal.
The world champion is now the Olympic champion. What a swim. That was incredible. 55.59.